before, and I saw him with this, and we were out shopping and on our way home, and now you're healed.
No problem.
Look, more and more, it's like totally stiff here, and you can see the bones was going like this, there was almost no bones. Love it. Spirit, depression, alcohol, go! 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 I command you, go in the name of Jesus, come! Come on! I command you, come on! Come on! Meet people where they are.
Bravo!
Bravo! Jesus is good! Jesus is good!
Oh, I think it's God is real and God works today as he did many years ago. He's still the same.
We could hear the people who were standing around that the bones was cracking in his body. It was so loud and noisy, and it had also opened my eyes how to start churches in new small cities where there is nothing. Go in, find a personal peace. Find a man everybody knows, see the power of God, everybody is talking about it. Okay, I'm in a mall, and this guy, can you show what have here? He have this because he have pain there. And you have pain right now. Okay, come closer. God, thank you, because every pain is going to go right now in the name of Jesus. Try to do like this. How is the pain? Where is the pain? Look at the face. Where's the pain?
It's gone.
It's gone?
Yeah.
And he had it just before, and I saw him with this, and we were out shopping and on our way home, and now you're healed. What do you think about that?
It's amazing.
This is amazing.
Ogólnie rzecz biorąc.
Do you have something?
No, no.
Oh,
his stomach. He has stomach ache.
Okay, do you have problem in stomach now?
Yes.
Okay, where is that? How long time have you had that?
The same.
Okay, look here. God, thank you because the pain is going to go in the stomach in the name of Jesus. Try again. Try to feel it. Look at the face. What?
It's okay.
He's gone?
Yeah.
Toast is gone?
It's gone, Sasha.
Now it's gone.
It's incredible. Yeah.
And this is, but I'm a Christian. I believe in the Bible, but you know, in Poland it's tradition. Everybody's Catholic. But it's about knowing God and get a fellowship with God. And when I was 18 years old, I met God.
With a special person,
ze szczególnymi osobami,
a priest,
na przykład ksiądz,
who do special things,
jakieś szczególne rzeczy,
communion, other things,
wieczerza czy inne rzeczy.
But where do you see that in the book of Acts?
Ale co widzimy w dziejach apostolskich?
Don't see that.
Widzimy to w ogóle znajdziemy.
But it's so much, part of our tradition.
Bo to jest po prostu tradycja.
And for me, when we start to break out of those traditions and start to get free, suddenly we enter a total new life. A life where people is getting changed.
W życiu, w momencie, jakby w chwili, gdzie życie ludzkie się
zmienia, the Holy Spirit is leading us,
gdzie Duch Święty naprawdę nas prowadzi,
every day,
każdego dnia,
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday,
do niedzieli.
Yeah, I'm now in a little town in Poland, and I have some friends with me, and we have just have some teaching out of Jesus' word in Luke 10. Go out, heal the sick, preach the gospel, find a personal peace and everything, and this is what we want to do, because this church, eller this city, like many other cities in Poland, don't have a living church. So we want to see a church here. We want to see people get saved. So come with us. Let's go out on the word of God, not only read it, but actually do it. And here we found some people come closer. And he was out of accident some years ago. Had a problem with the shoulder and he have a lot of pain. And he have pain now and problems lifting. And where is the pain right now?
Yes, there's bull.
Is that? Here. Okay. Here. I command the bones to go in place, bones go in place, move in place right now, bones go in place, thank you because every pain is going to go right now in the name of Jesus. Try to lift it a little. How is the pain?
Proszę ręką.
How is the pain?
Jak to z bólem?
Nie ma.
Nie ma bólu, there is no pain.
Yes.
Może pan poruszać? Już jest lepiej?
No nie ma.
Ale do końca jeszcze nie może, tak?
Nie mogę.
He move a little, but he can't do that.
God, thank you for what you're starting. You're going to fulfill the bones. Go in place right now. Go in place right now. The last thing is going to get healed. I command bones, go. Go in place right now. Go in place right now. Sorry.
Proszę spróbować znowu.
Ale poczułem ciepło.
He felt warm.
Warm
in his arm. Czy lepiej teraz?
No.
He said it's better now.
And it's like his bones, you can see it there like this because he has broken everything. Now the pain has gone and then he's starting to lift it more and more. Sometimes we just have to continue.
He said that now something changed.
Yeah, something changed. Go on, please, right now. Be healed right now. Be healed right now in the name of Jesus. Sorry.
Yes, that's just true. Yes, I've never.
No.
After the moment.
God, thank you because I think pain go in place right now. We command, and when it's bones like that, sometimes we just have to continue like pray. Go, bones, go in place. Be loosened right now. Be loosened right now. Be loosened right now. Learn, bones, go in place.
I feel very warm.
Yeah.
Very close. Very warm. Very warm. You know? Much higher. Much higher.
Thank you, God. Thank you, because you are healing this, you are loosening the bones, you are loosening the body. We need right now. Loosen up. Loosen up. Now in the name of Jesus, bones, go in place. Go in place. Nerve, be healed. Everything, go.
Teraz próbuj, no.
Oh, you have never could not do that since that accident many years ago. God, thank you for you, what you're starting to fulfill. Thank you. Thank you right now. Bones, go in place. Go in place. We command. Loose right now. Go. Now. Yes. Come on, in the name of Jesus. Thank you. Last thing. Last thing. Go in place. Go in place. Bone loosen right now, loosen right now in the name of Jesus. Loosen right now, loosen right now, loosen right now, loosen right now, loosen right now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How is that?
Super.
Super. I feel super.
Very good.
Amazing. And God is going to continue. It's like bones.
No problem.
Look more and more. It's like totally stiff here, and you can see the bones was going like this. There was almost no bones. Love it.
I thank you very much.
Yeah, thank God. We continue.
Okay.
Now they're talking with them and telling more about Jesus, but it was a little amazing because you don't see it, what happened, you don't feel it, but his bones was going like this. There was like no shoulder, it was not round, it was like this. And he could not lift it like this before. And then the pain disappeared and more and more and more and more, and now he could lift it up like this. And after where we pray, he continued to lift it higher and higher and higher. And it's like God is continuing. He said he have a lot of warm in the shoulder. So God is somehow created new bones. I love it. And this is what we need to see, a small town like this. There's no church here, but go out, heal the sick and preach the gospel. And he's healed now, and like God is healing him, and they're preaching the gospel to him. Okay, now we have been out, and you saw what happened with this man. What do you think?
Oh, I think it's God is real, and God works today, as he did many years ago. Yeah. He's still the same. He saw with eyes on eyes that God healed the man from his shoulder. Yeah. He had problems, and he couldn't move the shoulder, and now he is able. Yeah. He's very happy. We talked to him about Jesus, and
there
were witnesses. People saw this and were amazed. And he knew, people knew that he had a problem with his arm. And there are witnesses of real working of Jesus.
And you saw how much it was afterward, it was just natural to talk about Jesus.
Yes, it was completely open.
Yeah.
He said, I'm now start thinking in other way. Because when we started, you know, it was God, you met God. And he said, maybe, but step by step, word by word, he starts thinking about, yes, God loves me.
Because when they see that, they don't have to hear it in words, but when they saw the power of God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. More of this?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
This guy came back again because there was more things, because some days ago he fell down and hit his back, and he wants to say that, where's the pain?
Yes, go to the knees.
Thank God, thank you because you're going to heal it back, thank you because you're going to come with your healing right now, go and place right now, it's going to be a strong testimony in the name of Jesus.
Super.
Nema bolu?
Nema.
Gone?
Nein.
The pain gone?
Pain is gone.
Yeah.
It's already. Я читам ту курба.
Не подошёл зря, что я мубил же.
Варява.
Suba. It means suba in English. Fantastic.
Doświadcza pan Bożego dotyknięcia?
Tu ręka. O. Aha. Jest suba.
Let's say okay?
Yes.
Meet people where they are.
Bravo.
Jesus Bravo. Is good. Jesus yeah. is good. Yeah. I want to pray for his whole body.
Chcę się pomodlić za swoje całe ciało.
Take my hand.
Weź za mnie za ręce.
Just relax.
Zrelaksuj się, tak wyluzuj się.
Close your eyes.
Zamknij oczy.
And pray after you.
I módl się za mną, powtarzaj za mną.
God.
Panie.
Set me free.
Uwolnij mnie.
Uwolnij mnie.
In my body.
Uzdrów moje ciało.
Save me.
Zbaw mnie.
Come with your Holy Spirit.
Przyjdź z Duchem Świętym.
Holy Spirit, freedom. Freedom right now. Set him free. Set him free. Set him free. I command this spirit. Leave him. Come on. Come on. Go, 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 go. Spirit of alcohol. Leave him. Come on. Come on. Come on. Leave him. Come on. Come on. Go. Go. Go for his body right now. Command. Go. In the name of Jesus. Come on. Now. Leave him. Spirit, depression, alcohol. Go. 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 Holy Spirit, freedom, freedom right now, freedom right now. Heal his body, sit it in place right now, sit in place right now. Command body, go in place, go in place, go, 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 go. I command body, go in place. Leave him, listen, leave him. Come on, come on, come on, come out now, come. Go. 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 Leave him. Come on. I command. Come on. Come on. Translate. What is happening?
Co się dzieje? Co się dzieje?
Nie wiem.
Nie wiem. He doesn't know.
Oh, this is God.
To jest Bóg. Bóg się uwalnia. Bóg się uwalnia.
Go. 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 Lie. Go. 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 Alcohol, leave his body. Right. Go. 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 Leave his body. Be free. Be free in the mind. Be free in the mind. I command this spirit. Go. Be free in the mind. Come out. Come out now. Come out now. Be free in the mind. Now. Leave him. Say something. Go. 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 I command you. Go in the name of Jesus. Come out. Oh, he's strong. He's strong. He's strong. Translate for me everything. He's strong. What is happening? There is a fight inside of you.
Jakaś walka wewnątrz ciebie?
No.
Tak, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
But God is stronger.
Ale Bóg jest silniejszy. Bóg jest silniejszy.
God is stronger.
Bóg jest silniejszy.
How are you right now?
Jak się czujesz teraz?
Fajnie.
You feel good. More. You feel more free. Look at me.
Czujesz się bardziej wolny.
Fajnie, tak.
I feel good.
Free. You feel free.
Czujesz się wolniejszy?
No, tak.
Swobodniejszy?
No, tak.
Yes, he feels
loose.
Yes,
luźny. No.
He feel loose. Yeah.
But he's strong. Oh. My friend. Something is moving.
Coś się porusza. Coś się dzieje.
Tak. Dziękuję za plecy.
Dziękuję. I thank you for my back.
Yeah. Za ręce.
Thank you for my shoulder. Yeah. Thank you.
Hey, what do you experience now?
To co teraz doświadczyłeś?
Satan has tried to hold you down. But now when I pray, you can feel, you could, I can hear, you can hear something was moving.
Kiedy mówiłem,
kiedy się modliłem o ciebie, słyszałeś jak się twoje ciało, widziałeś jak się twoje ciało wyginało, jak zęby ci czeszczały.
And this is God who wants to set free.
Bóg, Bóg, który cię uwalniał.
And there was continued contact with him and didn't pray for him later.
Problem, naprawdę problem miałem. Dziękuję. mogę, jak to mogę podziękować jemu.
A lot of people is looking right
thank
now.
You. Thank you very much. Yeah. Thank you very much.
God bless you. Okay, guys, listen here.
Translation.
We are here just experience healing and other people have experience healing right now. Anybody of you have sickness in the body?
Yes.
Where you are pain just? This.
We were inviting him to our house. Okay. He is ready to come. I believe now.
This is amazing. The guy before I prayed for him, he got healed and he came afterwards. He have other things he want. And a demon suddenly started to move in him. And he took my hands away because he don't want me to pray anymore. And now he's shining and he's talking about Jesus. And his friend came to me and because what is happening with him? What is happening with him? He can move his arm now. He can move his back. Now he's smiling. What is happening? Can you pray for me? And we also pray for him. Can you see it? This is nice. And a lot of people around is standing and looking and yeah. Well, we have been out now here a few hours and it has been amazing. And we have seen people set free and got really good talk and people healed. How have you been?
Jak było?
Niesamowicie. Bóg pokazywał swoją moc.
Incredible. God showed his power.
Pokazywał, że wczoraj, dzisiaj jestem sam.
He said that he showed that yesterday and today and forever he's the same.
Przychodził do ludzi wzgardzonych, chromych.
He came to the people who are poor and weak.
Tak samo jak było w Biblii.
As the same as in Bible.
Cały czas jest ten sam.
All the same, he's the same God.
Amazing.
Ja dzisiaj widziałem żywego Boga.
Today I saw living God.
Nie takiego, którego się znam ze słyszenia.
Not such God we hear about him.
Autentycznie żywego Boga.
But it was real living God.
Który działał cuda.
Who do miracles, signs.
Na własne oczy widziałem, jak uzdrawiał ludzi.
And with my own eyes I saw like he touched people's body and healed them.
This is so amazing. For me, I'm still shocked what God did. This man you see in this video I just prayed for, he was not able to lift his hand more than this because he had broken his shoulder and they were totally messed up his shoulder. It was like, went like this. And then he got healed and he got healed and God touched him and he could do like this and lift her arm. But he could not lift it totally over the head. But what happened then? He came back and he wants to get prayed for again. And I prayed for him and he got set free from a demon. And he tried to take my hand away. He don't want me to pray for him. And when I prayed, we could hear the people who were standing around that the bones was cracking in his body. It was so loud and noisy and I don't think you hear it on the video. For us, we were like, what is happening here? And you can hear the bones was cracking. And afterwards, he could lift his hands there. And this man, we have just been talking about finding the woman at the well, like Jesus did in Samaria, and how because of her words, the whole area came to faith. This man is very known. Everybody in this small city know this man. And everybody is now talking about it. And we have met other people who have met God. There was some, like some days ago, I was in another big city close to here, and I felt led to pray for somebody who got healed. And a guy with the arm in something, you see that also in the video. And then I went to this small city, and the first one I stopped was one who saw that man get healed in another city the day before. So somehow we have just seen that this town is shaking now. And this is so amazing how the Holy Spirit can lead us, how he can guide us. This city is never going to be the same again. And it has also opened my eyes how to start churches in new small cities where there is nothing. Go in, find a person of peace, find a man everybody knows, see the power of God, everybody is talking about it. It's going to be so exciting. We're going to hear a lot of testimonies from this place. Many people are going to get saved in the future. Now we have to leave Poland. So God bless you here from Miracles in Poland. Bye bye.